Gascoigne. Now Albers. McCoy's pulling away. He was the only player that the German had to
into.
And here's Finn O'Donnell, who's made his name has turned back Rangers' way. But it's a season that's not over yet. Albers. And in the course in that advance. Now Albers. Strong. But Albers gets it through! The hammer has torn Celtic apart.
Well, you won't see many free kicks hit any harder than that. That was awesome. Absolutely awesome. This is goalkeeper's side. This is Stuart Kerr's side. But it's hit with such pace and ferocity. Goalkeeper doesn't edge to the right very far, does he, if at all? But that ball is past him before he can move. Look at the goalkeeper's position. He sees it. It's on its way. Go and move. It's past him.
Headed forward to Alberts by Gascoigne. Well, now gets the chance. He might well pull the rigging away from its moorings.
And Phil O'Donnell will get
off onto the pitch. Donnelly is. Here comes Alberts. Of course, it was an early goal at Celtic Park 7 weeks ago. Of course, offside here. But Ferguson. Rangers getting a lot of players around it. Alberts. McCoy's move. Alberts. McCoy's just pulling away in the game. Only Andy Gorham will truly know. He's getting the ball up to where the free kick was to be taken from.
Kicks in dangerous areas.
A deep one from Alberts.
Well, that's a good header. A little bit more height in this might well have tested Stuart Kerr.
And it's great. Robertson. Well, something that's not satisfying the Rangers management.
Shift him somehow. Either the front two have got to do it.
To his own goal. To clear the danger. Alberts. In. Alberts takes. Losing out to Alberts, who's shrugged him aside. McCoist goes left of centre to collect Björklund. Ball coming when Simon Donnelly was caught.
Okay, let's try and test you. Let's force more blue shots back. Let's play three up front. Tom Boyd's edging over towards this side. That's a free kick, no doubt. But Tom Boyd's edging the left back area. Phil O'Donnell's now got a more set.
A sort of return to the natural. Robertson. Now Alberts. Half an hour to go. Play on, says Jim McCluskey. My impression, Andy, was that the Dutchman was looking for something and he didn't get it.
Opening 45 minutes of this match was looking anything but. Under enormous pressure for the last 15, 20 minutes. Probably isn't what Walter Smith's thinking.
Still full of running. On from Albert. And we shouldn't rule out the possibility, of course, of Rangers coming up with a. David Hanna did just that. And it's heading to the back line.
It has, yeah.
Well, here's Albert. And here's Anderson! Rangers.
Look, Paolo Di Canio, the bounce there beats Jackie McNamara. But he wasn't taken with the shot, he was so aware of Boat.
Who scored so early, has set up a second so late. Another break on here. Can Rangers really wrap it up? It's Erik Bo Andersen again.
A great free kick. And what a finish here as well. Lovely ball through.
Coming up with a splendid effort of his own and flying through the air.